I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
At least this way you're sure to hear me. Oh, the plan says the archive door can only be opened from the inside, in manual mode. But you can get in through the vents. Look for entrance in the next room.
Thank you.
Now, when we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations, it is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was apparently hit especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse, where—
Mommy, look at what I drew!
Who is this?
It's me, I drew this. Look!
That's a great picture.
Senior researcher Kakimova, please, take the child outside. This is a briefing, after all.
Come, Jewel.
You can't come in here. Come. Show me the picture outside.
While we're waiting, I suggest we take a look at the enemy territory. Here and here. This is, obviously, city lights. Not for directive online. If we had any means of communication, we'd have to report the coordinates immediately as a target for the follow-up strikes.
Thank you. That's amazing, the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Munai Bale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailer translates to something like oil-rich people.
Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Gyul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Munai Bailer told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Munai Bailer told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well, they did not have much choice then.
They had a choice. To fight. To fight and die, but not be slaves.
Not everybody is ready for that.
One must be ready. I'm always ready.
And that is why you fight alone.
Even alone, I can get the Baron.
Suppose you do get him. What next?
I'll think of what to do once the Baron lies dead.
Makes sense, I guess.
You go, Artyom. Good luck to you.
You should go, Artyom. We'll talk later. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Not on a joyride here, oh no! He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command. He was rather vague on the specifics, though he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow! It has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. This clown wants our water, fuel, and right of passage. He's a reasonable man, ain't he? And in return, the Supreme Command is sure to reward us later. Oh, it's been a while since I heard such bullshit, people. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Thank you.